Only friend.
No. Fuck. There we go.
You're joking.
We had to go through that just for this. Yeah. Well, I only have one thing to do after this. James, help me with this, would you?
Oh, yeah. Hang on, is that a painting or is that an actual...
Yeah, it was a painting. You just...
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. No, mother! Oh, well.
Yeah. There won't be any left of her anyway.
Let's save Dad. Oh,
Let's see,
save Dad.
Let's see if we can crash your server again.
Oh, God. To do that, we'll probably have to fill, like, the entire kingdom with TNT.
Why don't we just fill this cave with it?
I want to light it from the safety of the upstairs.
Yeah. We need some repeaters.
Hang on a sec, why did I feel... We don't actually have to use repeaters. But hang on, you know something? Now that thing about it, right? We should have expected this.
Expected a very crappy ending, even worse than Mass Effect 3. You like that?
No, I don't like the ending where it's basically just you end up back at the start with, like, one thing changed.
And it just been informed of my wallet. I left my wallet back at Grandma's place. That's the worst part.
Lol.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I think I also forgot my house keys there.
Oh, crap!
Yeah. Well, going to
world hall right at the spawn.
I'm going to repair some, do some more planning work tomorrow anyway. So, it might...
Wait.
Hey, James, where are you? Okay. Oh.
Are you still lighting this thing? Have you lit this thing? Sorry.
No. Wait a minute. I need to get back to the... Oh, so you're up there. Okay. Hello, James.
Hello!
Okay. We just...
I don't know why, right? But I feel the need to make a turtle with a load of redstone redstone in it, like, to light this TNT.
Wait a minute.
For this whole reason... one statement... Well... There's something that's been stuck in my head for a very long time now. Hello, mine turtle. Hello!
Oh! There was something on the roof of this building. It was a diamond coin.
What?
Roof of the light.
Right, let's see. How many beds were there in the inn? Probably 10.
James?
Right, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If it's 6 both, it's 12.
So there was 12 in the room.
Yeah.
So then, what do you think it was? The time you'd got wrong? And when... Caveman made the wall?
I think I answered, like... 10 as the beds. Can I just...
Yeah, I went 10 as the beds.
Can we blow this up right now, James? Because I really like to save one part of this town. As, special part.
Okay, then hang on a sec. Let's see. Bob's house, no.
Just mark Rebecca's house and we'll get to blow your bubble later.
Hang on.
I think it's the one over here.
Found it. Right, start on the parachute plate and see if you've got sound.
Yeah, because last time we didn't get it, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Okay, now I need to shut the music down.
You got it? Can you hear it?
I suddenly feel dead inside.
So now do you understand why I wanted to blow this house up?
Yeah, Let's do it afterwards.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, I'm sure there was another one.
While we...
Ooh, oh, there's this one, it was this one. I feel the need to keep this
actually,
one alive, just
actually,
because it's
wait,
awesome.
Yeah, actually, let's keep Rick's house intact, because he ha- even though that music is the pain
don't
of
we have, like, a problem, though.
Multiple people existence. What?
Yeah, we have a very bad problem.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's interconnected.
Yeah.
I just, maybe just
that's
quickly wall this off with obsidian.
Screw obsidian. I am placing, wait, I am placing bedrock, aren't I? Not gravel? Yeah.
Gravel, bedrock. They both look the same. Okay.
I know, that's what I was saying, am I placing gravel or bedrock?
I'm gonna fill Becca's house with TNT.
And I am going to wall off the connections for, wait. This shouldn't destroy the destroy the redstone behind here, should it?
I'm guessing it shouldn't destroy much. It should just send most of this gunk up flying, unless we need, like, direct a blast in some way.
I would recommend directing the blast, so we don't have to worry about taking down Rick's house. I have to admit, right, I'm sick of that song, but hearing it in Minecraft just gives us a whole new perspective on it,
yeah.
It sounds awesome. It sounds awesome in Minecraft.
It sounds like an old MIDI version of some computer game music.
I know, same. That's why I want to keep it.
Yeah, sounds amazing.
But then you hear it in real life, you want to kill yourself, but then as soon as you hear it in Minecraft, it's like, that sounds a lot better than I thought it did.
Yeah. Minecraft.
But,
making
Friday
Astley's song somewhat more bearable.
Yes.
And
don't you that.
James,
don't you that.
James.
Yeah.
Come back up here.
Hang on. Is that good enough? You think?
Up here. Come on.
Where's the? I've lost the hole. There it is.
Here it is. The fucking hole.
I'd recommend probably making a huge barrier between their.
Speaking of obvious things, we lost.
I think we should make a big barrier between these two, the two houses,
I'm
so we don't have to worry about.
Small cone up here, then we need to just make some kind of screens on the side.
Watch it, we're gonna get a load of you're gonna get a lot of hate mail from people who like Friday, and then you're gonna get a lot of hate mail from people who hate us for saving Rick's house.
I'm guessing, considering that the Rebecca's song is even worse.
In Minecraft?
Yes. Even,
they can't really
even
hear
worse in Minecraft. Plus, I had the unfortunate honor of listening one of the Finnish version of Justin Bieber's songs.
Oh god, that must have been hell.
Hell is too good for
living.
Hell,
listen,
is
I'm
too
gonna,
good
just
for
take
us,
that
old
then.
Bastard.
Well, where enough is he going to go then? Because, I mean, hell, heaven, he doesn't deserve to go there. Oh, hell, oh god.
Hell is too good for him.
Hell's too good for him. Purgatory,
about...
well.
I'm guessing eternal purgatory with some continual dismemberment through the end of times.
The thing is, though, Purgatory would basically just be living in the same world. He'd still be ruining people's lives with his terrible music.
Yeah.
Anyway, Val,
well,
come up here. Val.
Se on niinku joku teeni on, en mä tiedä, tajuuksä. Hey, James.
Val, look.
Where the hell are you? Where the hell are you? James, where are you? Oh. Why is there a spider flying in the ceiling?
I don't know. Endstone up there? Where's it gone? Oi!
Where? Oh, there.
Yeah, it's endstone.
No, there.
There's endstone there. You are seriously kidding. Oh, no, I've been on the roof.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Look at the top of the trees.
Yeah, I know. James, one question. My sister wants to ask you a small question here. How old do you need to be to go in a bar in England? Yeah, he doesn't know.
Asking the wrong person now.
She wants to know what kind of a sack you live in. The direct English translation would be, what kind of a rock you live under.
Alright, so we're lighting this thing then?
Yeah, sure. She's putting you off because you don't know how old you need to be to go to the bar.
Well, what do you expect?
Yeah.
I can't get it one myself. I think it's 18, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Saattaa olla 18.
Alright, light it.
Okay. Fire in the hole. Ta-ta. That
Please
was loud!
Any crap! Right, well, this should be easily fixed.
Yeah, because it's only one
thing.
Strand.
Let's head back up and test his house.
Yeah. We did good work. We destroyed Rebecca's house and the sound box of
Woo-hoo!
Her ugly song. Plus, I'm now deafened by the explosion.
No! I think we broke more than just one wire. I'll repeat that, what we're missing. I knew we were missing so much.
Oh no, we broke Rick Astley's song.
Hang on. Go stand by on the pressure plate.
Okay. Does it work?
Hang on, no, I need to see where the.
Diamonds for no, those that was a boat. Diamonds, no, fuck. You got the boat. Here, take the boat. Give me the diamond. Fuck. Okay, let's blow up the.
I just want to say.
What?
Diamonds for Rick.
Yeah.
Diamonds for Rick.
Yeah.
I feel they need to go back to the castle and then just, like, pull this in and see what we'll get from the compass. Because they said compass leads to treasure. I want to see what we'll get. Also, I just thought, right? We didn't even have to put the money in. We could have just dropped 5 of anything in.
Yeah.
Think about it.
I know. So, let's blow this puppy up. No, it didn't work. Let's blow this puppy up.
Wait! Rick's house is going to be caught in the blast!
Break your server again in a minute.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
You were saying?
Well, you broke it for yourself, but mine was perfectly fine.
Yeah. You were perfectly fine, you were the host of one. Let's see what the damage is. Jesus Christ.
Well, I can... Evans Walt.
Well, I can safely say...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
This was one of the biggest explosions ever. Is there anything that survived up from this? Just out of curiosity. It used to be the, we opened the
I've just thought, right? Why did we even worry about peeing? We could have just hit the thing as much as we wanted.
Yeah. I wonder if anything survives. I think
you realize that we could have just hit that. We could have just hit the thing as many times as we wanted for stuff.
I know.
Doop.
Where's the hole? There's the hole. Okay.
There's a diamond on Cave's wall.
Really?
Yes.
Fuck it.
Right. Well, hang on. I'm gonna head back to. Was it yellow that the quiz was on?
Yeah, I think it was yellow.
Where did we come back up again? I can't remember.
Neither do I.
Oh yeah, okay, came back. Well, no, I'll just head back into yellow, and just fly down. No.
It was also a I feel we need to go back in. The wall, one place we didn't look in.
Right, so let's see.
There was
12 beds. What time? Can you go check what time?
There's a very obvious chest at the end of the wall that we missed.
I know. Can you go check what time the post office shut?
What was the post office again?
What was blown it up?
Monday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It was 1 p.m. I said second.
Right. When did Caveman build the wall?
The fuck should I know?
Go check.
Is it part of the story or something?
It's on the opposite side. It's like, if you're at the king, if you're in the castle, it's on the opposite side of the wall in the building.
Oh, in here. Okay.
Next to it.
Caveman's wall, according to Caveman, built 1,000 years ago.
After how long did Frank succeed in his spells? I think it was 584. I think it could have been
584.
I'll just head back.
I'm going to the library to check, although there's
nothing
left of the library. No, wait.
Yeah, 584.
No, it was the inn. Where's the library?
It was 584, 5 diamond coins.
And it seems that there was a chest above the bloody place that we totally missed.
Not the Emperor. What? No, no way. Nope. Never ever would you get all questions right, but somehow you got 6 out of 6.
Really?
And by the looks of it, no matter what we got, you would still be able to get the key.
Hey James, I just noticed something.
What?
The black etching in front of the castle is actually a bat.
What?
Yeah, actually is a bat. See? A bat. See the claws and everything.
I'm just heading through all the doors now to see what everything is.
Well, I'm guessing that was the Emperor of Minopia then.
Yep. I'm going straight up.
We finished it. Finally. And we managed to blow shit up in the process.
Ah, where am I? There you are.
And James lost again.
Found it.
Where are you?
So, you said that the black
etching oh, yeah, it is. The castle. Actually looks like a bat.
Yeah.
We totally missed it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, anything else you want to do, Val? Think any other adventure maps?
We could always try some kind of a survival map.
Now, what the hell is this?
What is this? I think
Castaway Island? That's pretty good.
Yeah, we might do that. Oh, this was the one. Out.
Ah, this is the fire one, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it was a fire one. This was the other way. Yeah.
Yeah, it's
we
fire.
We want to do Castaway Island someday. Was that right? Castaway Island.
Yeah.
We might do that for one day.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do the single player version where we have the live action? The live action is the map owner says opening, or just where we skip it entirely?
Don't know. Question mark.
Where's the post office? Did we blow the post office up?
No, post office was on the other side of the road.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Doop 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 doop. Doop, 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 doop. We have to end the episode on that.
Yeah, I think we should. Yeah. Plus, I kind of think there's nothing else to blow up.
I don't seem to be Elevia.
Unless we want to destroy the castle.
Caveman's wall.
Sounds reasonable. Let's fill the insides with TNT, blow it up.
I know it's sly in that, but I mean, come on, I want to blow up Caveman's wall, people,
yeah.
So what?
I think we should start doing the estimation that we do in the way of
Ending everything in a big bang.
Yeah, basically, yes. Oh shit, just lit. Fuck.
Well, at least it didn't get in here.
That was a lot of TNT. It was a lot, much larger explosion. I think it lit.
Did you put any TNT? Did you put any TNT in there?
A 2-bit strand across like what, 10 blocks or something. That's not much.
Well, I'm seeing more. So, I mean, think about it. How much did we pump into the solar system and blow the entire thing up?
If I remember correctly, I think it was somewhere around 300 blocks.
Maybe more.
Maybe even more. Plus solar survival kind of ended, but we just...
Yeah, we didn't really finish it, did we?
No, we didn't really finish because we got bored and we just said, hey, what the fuck.
Yep.
We totally lost patience around 10th episode.
Roughly.
Plus, I have a hell of a time trying to audio balance this thing because I, for the sake of listening to those music cues, I put my sound volume at full 100. Set it back to 25. How far am I? I'm playing the inside of the wall with TNT. One long main fuse. And just put it in two.
You lit it yet?
I think it's done.
Have you noticed how we always like to end things with one giant bang?
Yeah. We're total pyromaniacs.
I wouldn't say pyromaniacs.
Yeah, just explosions.
Pyromaniacs would be us burning down most, if not all, of the map. Speaking of which...
Speaking of boop. Which, about what? James?
Flintsteel. Boop 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 boop. Don't judge me.
Oh fuck me. I just nudged my mouse. I'm staring at the sky for a moment.
Well, don't judge me.
The groundskeeper of the castle is going to most likely murder you.
Why should I give a crap?
Yeah.
Well, I'm the son of the emperor. Although my dad will probably murder me.
Yeah, most likely.
I mean, think about it. I'm burning down the goddamn...
Yeah, let's not blow up the castle. I kind of like the Batman sign in front of it. Okay, let's light this fucker up. Let's light this fucker up, James.
Hang on, I'm lighting the comet up as well. I feel the need to light the comet. Woohoo! Right. Oh, I forgot that yellow, blue was full of water.
My timed explosion thing kind of failed. Let's try that again.
Boop, boop.
I think I'm gonna disconnect boop, boop. Again thanks to this. What the fuck? Seriously. Okay, let's just like that. Oh shit! Well, that didn't take long. Is there anything left?
Well, I can safely say Mom and Dad are both going to kill us.
Oh shit. slowly loading in chunks of the world.
Yeah, Mom and Dad are definitely gonna kill us.
Yeah, oh, the bat sign is obsidian, so it didn't explode. That's kinda cool.
Yeah, I'm not talking about that.
Yeah, there's holes.
The huge gaping holes in the...
It looks like... It's look.
The huge flipping gaping holes in the house!
It looks like a demented happy face from here.
What?
Yeah. Actually does.
Oh yeah, I can see that. I can safely say I am ridiculously bored and want to blow up this entire kingdom.
Yeah, maybe we save that till tomorrow. But that's it for the Emperor of Minopia, which succeeded in blowing some shit up. Plus, there's a zombie flying in the sky over there. Okay, that's
it. But you didn't realize there's a lot of end stone around in their scaling.
It was kind of obvious. Okay, that's it. Bye.
Well, Mom and Dad definitely gonna kill us.
Most definitely.